I will definitely help you to give professional touch to your live streaming on real time. Now the scene, sources, audio mixer, and transition is completed. Now we will move to the last section, which is the controls. So what is there inside control? So here is controls. In control, we have start streaming, start recording, studio mode, setting, and exit. So these are very simple options here. So start streaming is the streaming. If you want to start your streaming on YouTube Live or any other TV channel, or if you want to do the Facebook Live, so you can directly click on the start streaming here. I'll explain you how to do that. For example, if I click on start streaming, it won't do anything right now. I will first of all go to settings. In settings, I will choose the stream option and Facebook Live or YouTube Live. Suppose if I choose YouTube Live here, so I will choose YouTube here and then I'll get the stream key. It will open a website here. It will show me the stream key. I will simply copy the stream key here and I'll paste the stream key here, apply and okay. Okay, the moment I click on start stream, you can see starting stream health, receiving your content, and it will start appearing. I'll click here, stop streaming. So now it will stop the streaming over here. Similarly, I can go to my Facebook Live by clicking on settings, click on stream, choose the Facebook and get the stream key. It will again open, click on the live stream. It will give me the stream key here. Copy this here, paste it over here. And then apply okay. Okay, once I click on start stream here, it will show me here on Facebook. And the moment I click go live, I can put the details here. Suppose I want to just show it only to me, just to show you that how it works. So go live. So this is what the stream is all about. Now second option here is start recording. So I can add a display into this scene. So I will simply disable main background. I'll enter the display capture here. So I'll see my screen 3. So I have a screen here. So I will display that screen here, this one. Another option was start recording. So start recording means that it will record this particular video here on the same computer. Suppose I click on start recording and now I click stop recording here. So it has recorded the session and this is how your screen will appear here when you are doing the presentation. So you can move it here. You can move your IP camera wherever you want. So simply you can display your computer screen also using OBS Studio. And similarly, you can stream it live. So then later I can upload it if I want. This was the start recording option. Last option in this particular control section is the studio mode. So studio mode means that now this particular area is preview mode and this particular section is program. So program means that this is being broadcasted right now and here this is the preview mode. Now I can go to any scene from here. You can see I'm choosing any scene here, but this is not directly being broadcasted here. So if you are in a studio, in fact, you can make the changes here. The moment you are satisfied with the change, you can move to the transition. Now I want to display. So I can simply click on transition, so it will display there. So that is how we can make the changes while we are live. If it is not in the studio mode, whenever you click here, it will directly change it on the live session, or when you are doing recording on the computer, so it will do that. This is end of this section, and I have explained you almost all the sections where you can start making the changes. I have not covered everything here. I will keep on uploading more videos. Now let us move to another video where I'll explain you how to use the virtual camera using OBS Studio and how to use that camera for the web meetings, video call, video conferencing. I have created a playlist from installation till the configuration and the most advanced features. Link of the playlist is here on this icon or the description below. For other features, please click the next video. I will keep adding videos on specific features on my YouTube channel in this particular playlist. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon so that you get the notification whenever I upload a video on OBS Studio.